Hello everyone, Perry Ice here from Formaloo, and welcome back to another tutorial. Today we are diving into the exciting world of our new dashboard. Behnaz, my colleague, will guide you through the creating a portal ticket app and showcasing the latest features and updates. Ready? Let's jump right in.
Open your dashboard and add a new app. In this open page, you have the power to shape it just the way you want. Add a menu, create a page, and write your content. But wait, there is more. Customize and edit your text to match your style. Click on the plus button on the page and explore a variety of views that can create your app. Let's add a form, navigate through the search bar, select your desired form, and easily insert it into your app. It's that simple. It's time to take your dashboard to the next level. Let's dive in and create another menu. This time, adding a result page to showcase the responses of your form. Ready? Let's do it. In this dynamic page, we've added a Kanban view. You can filter and edit your Kanban with a range of options. Date, fields, tags, you name it. Every view comes with a filter option. Now add a table view. Ready to sort and customize your data? Check this out. With just a few clicks, in this setting, you can sort your data with different options. Show or hide any field with a simple click in the settings. Creating a portal is simple. Click on the Settings button at the top of your page and click on Enable User Portal Mode. Once activated, the User Portal button appears. Click on the Public view, grab the public address, and your app is now accessible on the new page. Take control of your pages with Access Management. Whether it's public, logged-in users, or team members, you decide. Customize your access settings with ease. Time to dive into the user portal. Here you can manually add a user table or connect to your bases. Check this out. The filter and edit options are right at your table. But wait, there is more. You can import users easily. Hit the import button, upload your data, or download the template. Fill it out and upload your file. It's that simple. Now let's talk about my data feature. Imagine a ticketing form where each user accesses only their submitted data. But first, let's create that ticket form. Create a form, add the fields you need, and don't forget to include a user field. Now, from the left menu, enable auto assign row to the submitter. And from the drop-down, connect it to your user table. Simple as that. Create a new menu and insert your ticket form. Now your ticket form and the result table are live in your app. Head to the user table settings and in the filter option, add the user drop-down. Select your user field. It was submitter in our example. Apply any other filters you desire. It's saved automatically. open the public URL and log into your app. If you submit the form, yes, you can see your submitted data in the result page. If the admin updates the status or any other flow, it will be updated in real time for the user to see. Thank you for joining us on this Formaloo journey. Don't forget to hit subscribe button, give us a like, and introduce Formaloo to your friends. Until next time, happy Formalooing!